Everything is failing, Sub-Zero.
I recognized your footsteps, Hanzo.
Where's Sektor? I will not let him threaten my clan again.
The old Cyber Lin Kuei factory was defunct, buried beneath this quarry. Until the time disruption. Now, Sektor's returned and reactivated it. He's building an army by processing Lin Kuei warriors kidnapped from my temple.
I can see why you need me.
We could enter through that tunnel, but a frontal assault would be...
bloody.
Needlessly dangerous. There's another entrance, less populated.
And the rest of your plan?
We get help on the inside.
We'll avenge your clan. Is your inside man?
He was converted against his will. If we disable the behavior inhibitors that control him,
he will turn on Sektor.
All Cyber Lin Kuei are linked to a common network. Cyrax can shut them down from within.
Who is the woman?
I don't know. Focus on disabling Cyrax. He's the key.
We require additional candidates for cyberization.
Once delivered, how long before the next generation is born?
The Lin Kuei.
You corrupted our clan when you made peace with this Shirai Ryu filth. With Kronika's help, I will restore the Lin Kuei's honor.
Keep Cyrax alive. We need him. There is no future in which you are fit to lead the Lin Kuei.
You always doubted me, Sub-Zero. Held me back. Kronika sees my true potential.
Fight!
Yeah.
better serve her, Sub-Zero. We defend Kronika as she rewrites history.
So you're nothing but pawns?
We act to secure the Lin Kuei's glory in the new era.
I'll deal with Cyrex.
You will be forced to serve.
I've been down that road, Cyrex. Never again.
Fight.
Face more Cyber Lin Kuei.
You'll need a moment to initialize. Sector, show yourself!
Recognize me, little brother.
Bihan?
Yes, it is I.
You were killed, swallowed in a storm of souls.
Quan Chi's creations do not die easily. Kronika offers me a new clan to lead. Its shadow will darken the realms.
Lead Bihan to me.
You always mimicked me, but you make a poor Grandmaster.
I uphold the Lin Kuei principles I thought you shared.
Fight!
Share blood. We are not brothers. Experience.
Huanyang, is that you? You look so old. And Scorpion?
We'll explain later. For now, know we share the same goal. The Cyberlinque's destruction.
We need your help, Cyrax.
I can disable their communications network. It'll shut down this factory and every Cyberlinque connected to it. I'm in. I'll reformat the system drives and shut us all down. Goodbye, Quitalities.
It is not the end. I will find a way to restore you. Anything is possible. Hanzo and I are living proof.
Please, don't bring me back as a machine. I can't live like this.
Machine or man, you have a warrior soul. As long as I am Grand Master, the Lin Kuei will welcome you.
Then, till we meet again.
Kronika will get all the service she needs. But I can't quite a fee until I know the job.
You will see. Can you restore him?
There's some frame damage. Circuitry looks good. It looks like someone did a software wipe. Fixing that won't come cheap.
Once he is repaired, can he be replicated? Hundreds of times. Thousands.
That's a tall order.
But anything's possible. With the right help.
Serve Kronika, and she will provide.
Take the deal. Trust me. Otherwise, who can you trust? You weren't kidding. It's like a mirror, reflecting the past.
How about that? Over 50 and still a ripper.
There's still the matter of our fee.
We get paid in the new era. Kronika will make sure the Black Dragon come out on top. Not only in the black market, in every market.
Right then, let's get to business.
Reach your dad yet, kid?
The network's still down. I hate being so far away. Dad must be climbing the walls.
Be patient. You'll get through.
I know my dad's still alive, but it's like I'm seeing a ghost.
You and me both. But they aren't ghosts. Oh, they're definitely real.
Can this get any more bizarre?
Come on.
Jackson Briggs. Do not fear. I have come to offer you a new life. A better life.
That's awfully generous, seeing as we never met.
We have not met. But I know you. How valiantly you have served. How horribly you have suffered. That was not my plan for you.
Your plan?
You were to retire distinguished, not in disgrace. Years from now, General Jackson Briggs. More importantly, your daughter was not to serve, nor endure the same tragedies you have. Your home should be filled with grandchildren. Help me. And it will be.